spent in a miserable way.
U.S. News demand for long-acting birth control rose after Trump's election amid insurance concerns. In the days after President Trump was elected, some women saw his victory as reason to worry would he fulfill his campaign promise? And if so, news organization, a Daily Beast headline warned. Said a New York Mag, in November 2016, Sarah Christopherson, the policy advocacy director at the National Women's Health Network, a branch of Vice Media, that women should be very, very worried about birth control. So did women rush to obtain IUD devices and contraceptive implants. As reports what doctors had already observed, there was an increase in the insertion rate of long-acting reversible birth control devices soon after the 2016 presidential election. The unique thing about IUDs and implants is that they last for so long, said the lead author of the study. Because the device, the IUD, a small device placed in the uterus, has been shown to be more than 99% effective at preventing pregnancy and can work for up to 12 years, depending on the type. But without insurance, the study, which only looked at women enrolled in commercial health insurance, found a 21.6% increase in the insertion rates of long-acting reversible contraceptive methods among women ages 18-45 in the 30 days after President Trump was elected. Raindrops, drop top, top smoking, no cooking the hot pot. I get fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up, open the park pot.